But you're contributing to two more excellent bands, Seabass and Bitchline. Who's excited, guys? Our last song is in